Hi, this is Saurabh from PR cell of IIM Kozhikode. So firstly, congratulations on taking your CAT exam and we hope you get the expected results. Now, this is our next video in the CAT series. The earlier video, we talked about how to take your CAT exam and now we'll be focusing on what lies ahead of CAT. So most of you might not be having an idea that what is there after the CAT exam. So I'm just going to give you a brief idea of the timeline that is there. So the result for CAT will be expected in first week of Jan, which is around 40-45 days from now. After that, you'll start getting calls from different IIMs and B schools. And by the end of Jan, we can expect the process to get started. So the preparation that you were doing for CAT and the VAT and PI process will be different. You'll have to focus more on your interpersonal skills and writing skills. Well, you don't have to worry because we'll be having a series of videos which will help you with this process ahead. We wish you all the best for your other exams and hope you get the expected CAT result as well.